For the first time since its creation, an issue of Ebony magazine will originate from a city other than Chicago, where it was founded by John H. Johnson in 1945 with its companion digest magazine, Jet. Often called the People magazine of the Black community, the Johnson family sold Ebony last year to Clear View Group. That's an African-American private equity firm based in Austin, Texas. Recently, the owners laid off all of Ebony's editorial staff in Chicago and moved editorial operations to Los Angeles. Desiree Rogers, who had been the White House social secretary during Barack Obama's first term, will have been the last Chicago-based CEO of Johnson Publishing. Linda Johnson Rice, daughter of John Johnson and his wife Eunice, remains as CEO of Ebony Media Operations, and she'll continue as the force behind the Ebony Empire. While new issues of the magazine continue to reach newsstands, subscribers have not seen a new issue since October. The company blames a move to a new printer, but promises new and back issues are on the way. I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History.